Hey guys, welcome back to another Rose Citizens video. Today I'm going to be explaining 5 awesome things to do in Rose Citizens when you're bored. I myself am someone who gets bored a lot, but I always love playing Rose Citizens, especially with these 5 awesome things to do. Of course, there are a lot more than 5 things to do in Rose Citizens, but these are key things I always love doing and or see a lot of other people do in the game. Before we start the video, please make sure to hit that subscribe button. It would be super appreciated, and we are almost at 1,000 subscribers. I cannot thank you all enough, but let's get into the video with tip number 1. Design or make your own custom house. If you want to make your own house, I have multiple videos on how to do so and some cool tips that will make the process 10 times easier. I also have a video with some custom door designs you can use on your custom house, along with a custom window designs video that's coming out possibly this weekend. There's also an unlimited supply of inspirational videos made by other Rose Citizens content creators other than myself. Some awesome YouTubers are Ty the Fire Guy, Twinkle Ad, Darkness Rose Citizens, and Guinea Girl. Make sure to check out their content. Decorating is a super fun way to show off your design skills. Also, once you have the finished product, it's really fun to roleplay in. Which brings me to my next tip. Tip number 2, roleplay. I'm not much of a roleplayer myself, but I used to have a lot of fun roleplaying with my friends on Rose Citizens. With all the new quality of life updates, Rose Citizens is giving you unlimited possibilities for roleplays, and I find that extremely awesome. You can always check out the Rose Citizens official Discord to find some cool roleplays in the roleplay recruitment channel that you can join in on. But if you can't get Discord or something, then I suggest just joining private servers and check out if you're able to join roleplays that are happening or asking around. There's bound to be someone on the server who wants to roleplay but has no one to do it with. Tip number 3, work some jobs. All the jobs in Rose Citizens are super interactive and fun to play, but my most favorite is the nurse job since it gives the most money and it's super fun running around the hospital. But also the police officer and robber jobs are super fun, especially in servers with your friends or even just public servers. And with the new skills and experience updates for jobs, this is super cool to gain skills like the cooking skill, which is the only current skill out there. You can also level up to the max in any of the jobs, getting you even better pay every level. It's a super fun challenge. Tip number 4, trade. Trading is a fun way to see and get new limiteds that you've never seen before and that are super cool. You also meet a lot of new people when looking for specific items to complete your sets. If you're ever in the market for trading, there's an awesome server that's run by Ty the Fire Guy called Rose Citizens Trading Community. The Discord server has every single limited item listed in the categories of what sets they're in, and so much cool info that I didn't even know half of. It's a super cool place to go, especially if you're an intense limited collector looking to complete your sets, or just looking for the perfect item. Tip number 5, explore the map. There are so many cool Easter eggs and buildings that have been given so much detail for people to go through and find them. The new map was made so we have much more room to have fun and do whatever. So go explore! Racing is also a super fun way to find your way around the map, especially when you figure out a good track. When I first got onto the new map, I thought there would be no absolute way I could ever know where to go. Then I started to find some awesome roads, such as the big highway that circles all the way through the city, desert, mountains, and over the dam. Racing is a super fun way to compete against your friends as well. Show them who's boss! That's all for my 5 things to do in Rose Citizens when bored tips. If you guys think I missed anything, make sure to comment it down below. And thank you for watching. It's super duper appreciated, and we are almost at 1,000 subscribers. That is awesome. And it would also be awesome if you could check if you're subscribed, because that would help a lot. Thanks again, and have a great day.